Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Smooth Spiral for episode 45 of our Moonlighter Let's Play. Yeah guys, we upgraded our bed, our chest, and our register. So everything except the sale box is upgrade it to the max. Just trying to think of my words. But yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day so far. Let's see. Try to sell some stuff. Sell some stuff. So now I'm trying to decide whether I want to save up to buy the next layer upgrade or start upgrading my equipment. Thank you. Good sale. Oh my. New pet hatch. Dancing puppet made to support his companion with cheerful dances. Let's see what the bar puppet does. Oh, he's got some news to talk about. Tomo, eh? Why would you want to know more about her, my boy? Wink. Well, as you know, she's a kind girl. I'll bet a bit strange. Her parents left earlier this year to travel and document other parts of the world. They left her here alone on the promise that she would never travel past the second floor of the Golden Dungeon. She grew up an ever-curious girl, always wanted to explore. She has broken her parents' rule more than once or twice, I'm sure. It's funny. She was asking about you just yesterday. Ah, I gotta figure out who Tomo is. That's our love interest, probably. Seen Barb doing. Thank you. So, man. So many lava jellies. That's what I'm most mad about. It's the lava jellies. Thank you. Oh. It heals me. I didn't know that. Okay. Yeah. Still mad. I had a lot of lava jellies in the last run. Some money. Sorry. Run through the golden dungeon again. Thank you. Oh, I thought it was thought it was a chain curse. Thank you. Well, I think I want to end the episode off here. I hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, have a great day. And.